This place is sacred. Please respect our privacy.
I'm trying to concentrate, if you don't mind.
You have entered a holy place. What is your business here? These are dark times, and people's minds are poisoned by rumors and superstition. Unless you can persuade me of your good intentions, I cannot speak further on this matter. What? But I'll take that, and we watch. You have... This is the shrine of Azura, Queen of the Dawn and the Dusk. What is your business here, traveler? If you wish to speak to the lady, visit her shrine at dawn or dusk. Leave her an offering of glow dust, and perhaps she will deign to speak with you.
And heard it whispered in twilight. I ask a service which holds promise of fame and reward. Many years ago, 5 followers slew the vampire Dratic and its kin, but all were infected by the foul creature. Knowing their fate, they sealed themselves up in the vampire's lair. Their suffering weighs heavily on me. Travel to the gutted mine. The door will open to you. Bring the peace of death to my followers, and you shall earn my gratitude.
Can do. To me, sweet flesh. Come here! I'm supposed to be impressed. You go! I suppose.
you, mortal. Their spirits are free. And henceforth, above my shrine, 5 bright candles shall burn forever in memory of their sacrifice. For your service, take this token, that your deeds might be entered in the Book of Fate.
Ah! You have been told the way to reach Molag Bal. Do what you will.
Thank you. Ah!